Namaskar. Welcome to PIO TV and a live business news bulletin. For more than 25 million people of Indian origin who live around the world, I'm Neha for this bulletin for PIO TV News. But before the main news, a look at the headlines. After 8 years, Muhurat session ends in red. HUL gets C credits under UN scheme. Oil prices rise slightly amid supply-demand concern. RBI's dollar buying spree boosts Forex reserve by $4 billion.